Luke Shields with Shields Property Services again. I'm here with my buddy Nadir. We got a building to clean. Here's a before shot. I'll take you guys a quick walk. So as you can see, it's a pretty decent sized building. There's two of the sides. We gotta go around the other way to get to the back. Can it be done? Too big for you? Hey, if you got a siding that looks like that, I know a guy. Probably fix that. But we're just gonna clean it. We're not here to fix siding today. Look at this side. I wanna point something out. Pay attention to the mortar. Mortar's intact everywhere. It's just the bricks are all eaten out. It's crazy. But yeah, thank you guys for taking a walk with me today. I'm about to catch up on the deer, see if he's working or if he's slacking. Hardly working. Ooh, and the boss man's back. Sweet. Sorry, I got that machine running. This is a clean shutter. This is what it looks like dirty. This can be restored. Take a watch. Let us know if we can be a service. all of that dirt was in this corner. You can see we washed it out a little bit. So here's the difference of pressure washed, non-washed, slightly washed, stubborn. What do you guys think? Thanks for watching.